This is the location of the tribe of Banu Sa'd, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam lived with Sayyida Halima radiallahu anha up until the age of 5. And this is the area in which the noble heart of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was taken out of his blessed chest and washed by the angel Jibreel alaihi salam.